And now, bringing to the cage, Tim Troxell!
Coming into the ring now, out of the blue corner, Tim Troxell with a record of 5 wins, 1 loss, out of Jefferson, New Jersey, AMA Fight Club, Renzo Gracie.
Projects round the next sound, reflects a complex hybrid dialect now. Detect the mesh and then the elements compressed down. The melting pot.
And I believe there's no love loss between Troxell and
caress with lungs that gasp for breath from emotional
and Roddy and basically Team Carl Pellegrino.
Carefully lies between beats of a rhythmic barrage.
A hotly contested fight here.
Separation narrowed down to a fine line.
Apologize. It's been a lot of fights.
Take you on a not a
That's unlike you to stumble over your verse.
Yeah, true. Very unlike me, but again, this is our 12th fight of the night,
and I'm looking forward to this one. Here we go.
All right. Introducing first the challenger, fighting out of the red corner. This fighter hails from Hillside, New Jersey, fighting out of Team Kurt Pellegrino in Belmar, New Jersey.
Yep, Belmar.
With a record of 2 wins and 1 loss. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Lester. I get more bitches than Troxell Caslow.
That's awesome, man. That's funny as hell.
And his opponent, fighting out of the blue corner. This fighter hails from Jefferson, New Jersey, fighting out of the AMA Fight Club and Team Renzo Gracie, with a professional record of 5 wins. And 1 loss, ladies and gentlemen, I give you the U.S. KBA 145-pound champion, Tim Troxell!
And fight number 12 is the title fight. It's all set to go. 155. 145-pound division, 3 5-minute rounds. It's a U.S. KBA title. Tim Troxell in the blue trunks, Lester Caslow in the white. Jeff Blatnick's going to be our official for this fight. Battle Cage Extreme 5, full throttle. Round number one underway.
Both fighters come right out, firing some blows. Good leg kick. Okay, both guys willing to stand in the middle of the ring and middle of the cage and throw blows at one another.
Yeah, I think these two guys want to pound it out.
Yep. Be very surprised if this one went to the judges. Just with the intensity they're going to fight with. Okay, Troxell working Caslow up against the cage. Looking for the sweep, gets it, right? Lands in side control here. Okay, Caslow being active from his back. But Troxell's a monster on the ground, man. He's good sweep there, good sweep by Caslow.
Again, Troxell holds the belt. He's in the blue trunks. Lester Caslow, the contender, is in the white trunks.
Caslow stands up, tries to rain down a right hand. Pellegrino's calling for an uppercut from Caslow here. He thinks that'll land. Wants him to set it up off his jab. Pump the jab, then the
nice
right hand.
Nice 1-2.
Good quick combination there. Oh! Good right hand, right on the button. It landed. And this one could be close to being over.
Wow, I was looking for him to stop it there.
Oh, Troxel looks like he recovered quickly off that right hand that landed right on the button. And look at this crowd. The crowd is up, almost pressed against the cage in anticipation of Kaslow ending this fight and becoming the new champion. But I'll tell you what, Troxel's a tough kid, man. Tough kid. He rebounds well from that right hand. Troxel definitely rocked, though. Definitely rocked by the right hand from Kaslow.
You hear the crowd calling for a stand-up. They want this one to come back up.
Yeah, Troxel looks like he's landing some punches there. Kaslow kicks off, tries to create some space.
And now Troxel's throwing a flurry.
Troxel landing a flurry. Elbows. Yeah.
Big right hand.
Well, that's a vicious elbow there, right? Yep, he's really landing down a lot of blows here. Kaslow doing everything he can just to hang on here before the end of round one.
And you hear the crowd chanting, Lester, Lester.
Crowd getting behind Kaslow here. Definitely, Kaslow wants to get back to his feet so he can try to land another big right hand like he did earlier on in round one.
Remember, this is a title fight, so it's a five-minute round.
Yep, up kick here would be huge if he's able to do so, but instead he's eating left hands down from Troxel. Oh, an attempt there at an arm bar, creates some space. Kaslow unable to get up, though. He's in full guard here. Okay, he's trying. Troxel trying to score from there, but really not landing. He did pass, but now Kaslow able to scramble a little bit, try to get position with his legs, defend from there with the up kick he was calling for earlier.
Oh, and a big left hand.
Yeah, I think. And now
that
he's
connected,
landed,
Donnie.
And he landed in side control too, so he's in a dominant position. He's got his knee on his stomach, middle of his stomach. He's looking to pass in a full mount here, and he is in full mount. Mike,
look for the damage now.
And yeah, this is he's raining down some punches, elbows, punches, and bunches.
Blatnick's looking on him closely.
Yeah, I'll tell you what, there's just enough time left in this round for Troxel to possibly finish him. Kaslow doing everything he can to try to remain.
He's going for the arm bar.
Yeah, and he locked it in. Oh, he tapped.
That's it.
Yep, he had a tap. He straightened it out.